Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Guitar by Ear lesson for Windy and Warm in the style of Chet Atkins. Before we start learning how to play this arrangement, let me play through it for you, and that will give you a recording you can listen to and practice with while you're learning to play this. After that, we'll get tuned up, and then I will teach you the song totally by ear. So here is Windy and Warm. So let's start with getting tuned up. Here is my first string. Here is my second string. Here is my third string. Here is my fourth string. Here is my fifth string. And here is my sixth string. This arrangement is a compilation of three of my favorite recordings of this song by Chet Atkins. The earliest version was in the 60s. It was an old black and white TV show that he played it on. Played it very fast. And played it without the capo. Then there's another version where he has the capo on the first fret and he plays it a lot slower. And then he has another version with the capo on the third fret that's about the best speed. And that's the speed that I played it at. And a lot of the same phrasing out of that is in this one. But I did not use the capo on the third fret. You can always do that later once you learn the arrangement. Well, let's start at the beginning. The first thing we have is an intro. And here's what it sounds like. Now what I'm doing here is a bar chord. This is my first finger barring the entire sixth fret. And then my second finger is on the third string, seventh fret. And I'm picking with my thumb, index, middle, and third, strings 6, 4, 3, and 2. Then I go down a fret. Down a fret, down a fret, down a fret, down a fret. And then when I get here, this is my third string first fret with my first finger, and everything else is open. And also my picking is changing. I'm playing 6, 3, 2.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.